Without secure code warrior, we would not have been able to create awareness around security towards our software engineers, because before that, the main focus of engineers was just deliver code and deliver features. And the focus was also on quality from technical excellence, architectural point of view and functional point of view. But security was also, it was all only a second thought. Well, now security is something that is definitely a part of code reviews and product test reviews, and before going to production.